Girls, what is today?
Time to go back to sleep.
What is today?
China.
May, what is today?
China.
China.
It is time for us to go to China.
Lily?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ruby? You don't get to go.
Hold it up for us. Let's model it. So we've been in Nanjing, not even 24 hours. We got here last night, and today we got a chance to walk around and see some of the city. And I was overwhelmed today thinking about this is where Josie is from, and this is where she was found, and this is her last night to sleep in the orphanage ever for the rest of her life. We've cried a lot of tears.
Yeah.
And even last night and this morning, we're just overwhelmed with the fact that we get to see you tomorrow. And so we can't wait. And
wrote you a little note.
You get to read that little note. We love you.
Love you so much, baby.
I love you. Got your day. In 9 minutes.
So thankful for all these sweet notes from our friends. I'm reading them right now. This one says, this verse fits very well. Look, I am doing something new. Even now it is coming. Can you not see it? Indeed, I am about to make a way in the wilderness, rivers in the desert. Isaiah 43:19. Y'all, these mean more than you could ever know.
Headed that way. Coming to you. What?
I'm gonna come in with my Josie. I'm gonna pass out. He's in dream. She's in stream.
Thank you.
This is the street where Josie was found. Straight down in here, it said that she was in the grass crying. So she was probably up in some of these bushes when they found her. Yeah. Yeah. You explain. This is your finding spot right here. Hey, listen. Wait. Roll tide. Roll tide.
帅哥你好.
No. Roll tide. Roll tide. Roll tide.
听不懂.
Roll tide. Roll tide.
奶酪吃的太少，听不懂.
Roll tide.
奶酪吃的太少，听不懂.
Yeah.